Devil Riders, Demon Horsemen. These were but some of the names given to the Bulgar Khanate's cavalry by the Arab forces during their siege of Constantinople. The Bulgars would harry the Muslim invaders without mercy, slaughtering thousands by bow, lance, or sword. Some legends even speak of how the heads of fallen Arab soldiers would be cored out, and their skulls used as drinking chalices.